Hey guys, welcome to another edition of Moose Racings in the SML Garage. Obviously, we're not in our race shop. We're at Glen Helen today on a lovely Tuesday. Want to show you this product. It's super cool. It's the Moose Racing 2-in-1 Hex Star Wrench Set. It's $49.95, and I'm going to show you why it's so cool. If you ride a European bike, Gas-Gas, Husqvarna, KTM, you obviously have to have a set of Torx bit sockets or a wrench set. So what this is Moose has this cool little reusable package. So the cool thing about this, right, is you have your Torx on this side, the leverage end. There's weird Torx bolts on a European bike, like right here, inside the triple clamp bolts. If you don't want to use a 10 millimeter hex, you can use a, T30 or something, in there. But the cool thing about these tools is, check that out. What's the green anodized thing, right? Well, you can slide it up, and it's a hex wrench as well. So it's effectively a socket as well as a Torx. The set is Torx T20 through T50 sizes and 5mm through 10mm hex. Now, what's a 5mm on a dirt bike, really? I think on a Japanese bike, actually, that's the screws on top of the brake reservoir, some other things. But it's a really cool accessory, especially if you ride a Gas-Gas, Husqvarna, or KTM, where you need the Torx, and good addition to our toolbox. And yeah, it's pretty cool. $49.95, mooseracing.com.